Ketoconazole is a broad-spectrum antifungal used to treat seborrheic dermatitis and fungal skin infections. In this video, let's find found. What is ketoconazole? What is ketoconazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ketoconazole? How does ketoconazole work? How to use ketoconazole? What is ketoconazole? Ketoconazole, sold under the brand name Nizoral among others, is an antiandrogen, antifungal, and antiglucocorticoid medication used to treat a number of fungal infections. Ketoconazole was patented in 1977 by Belgian pharmaceutical company Janssen and came into medical use in 1981. It is available as a generic medication and formulations that are applied to the skin are over-the-counter in the United Kingdom. What is ketoconazole used for? Ketoconazole is used in the treatment or prevention of fungal infections including blastomycosis, candidiasis, coccidioidomycosis, histoplasmosis, chromomycosis, and paracoccidioidomycosis. In Europe, it is also used in the treatment of endogenous Cushing syndrome. Contraindication. Oral ketoconazole has various contraindications, such as concomitant use with certain other drugs due to known drug interactions. Other contraindications of oral ketoconazole include liver disease, adrenal insufficiency, and known hypersensitivity to oral ketoconazole. Side effects: acne, bleeding from a sore in the mouth, blistering, crusting, irritation, itching, or reddening of the skin, burning, crawling, itching, numbness, prickling, pins and needles, or tingling feelings. Cracked, dry, or scaly skin. Discoloration of the fingernails or toenails. Eye dryness, irritation, or swelling. Pharmacodynamic. Ketoconazole, similarly to other azole antifungals, is a fungistatic agent which causes growth arrest in fungal cells, thereby preventing growth and spread of the fungus throughout the body. Mechanism of action. Ketoconazole interacts with 14-alpha-sterol demethylase, a cytochrome P450 enzyme necessary for the conversion of lanosterol to ergosterol. This results in inhibition of ergosterol synthesis and increased fungal cellular permeability due to reduced amounts of ergosterol present in the fungal cell membrane. This metabolic inhibition also results in accumulation of 1,4-alpha-methyl-3,6-diol, a toxic metabolite. The increase in membrane fluidity is also thought to produce impairment of membrane-bound enzyme systems as components become less closely packed. Mechanism of action. Ketoconazole interacts with 14-alpha-sterol demethylase, a cytochrome P450 enzyme necessary for the conversion of lanosterol to ergosterol. This results in inhibition of ergosterol synthesis and increased fungal cellular permeability due to reduced amounts of ergosterol present in the fungal cell membrane. This metabolic inhibition also results in accumulation of 1,4-alpha-methyl-3,6-diol, a toxic metabolite. The increase in membrane fluidity is also thought to produce impairment of membrane-bound enzyme systems as components become less closely packed. Dose. Fungal infections. Indicated for the treatment of the following systemic fungal infections in patients who have failed or who are intolerant to other therapies: blastomycosis, coccidioidomycosis, histoplasmosis, chromomycosis, and paracoccidioidomycosis. 200 to 400 mg/dpo. Safety advice. Ketoconazole is indeed a pregnancy category C drug in the FDA system. Its major risk is feminization of the male fetus when used by the mother early in pregnancy. Dose. Fungal infections. Indicated for the treatment of the following systemic fungal infections in patients who have failed or who are intolerant to other therapies: blastomycosis, coccidioidomycosis, histoplasmosis, chromomycosis, and paracoccidioidomycosis. 200 to 400 mg/dpo.